Alright guys, welcome back to another Sekiro, Sekiro, whatever. Sekiro? This is gonna bother me forever. Doop, doop, doop. Alright, nice. And big guy's dead? Sweet. There we go. Definitely need to practice against this guy a little bit more. But we're okay for now. Go ahead and climb up. What do we got here? Oh, what's this? Well, that's cool. What else is around here? Gourd seed. Nice! Super helpful! Wish I had this sooner. And some shard. So there's someone here. However, I want to explore a little bit further. Let's see if there's anything else around here. It's not open. What? It's made of wood, dude. What ifs? Holy crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh. What? I guess we can go loaded axe for flame. Oh jeez. What? What? Oh my gosh. Oh, jeez. S- so dumb. What? Got him! What? What? Dang. Whoa. What? Oh crap! What? How do I kill him? Oh crap! Ooh. Ah damn. That was so close. It was a good try. What? What? Holy crap. What? What? Dang it! Damn! What? Damn! Damn it. Whew. I guess that'll be it for the video. I'm a little worn out. I think I've done, it's just complete bullcrap. Freaking on this wall, there's a stupid ogre, and then behind the wall is a stupid samurai. Screw this. Like, there's no breaks, I swear. It's just continuous. It's so ridiculous. Honestly, I don't need to fight him, but I think he has a bead. And that alone just makes it worth it. And I need to learn how to deal with him easily. So I'm probably going to run into them more frequently in the future. And yeah, I'm just going to have to learn. That's pretty much what this whole game's been, just a whole learning process. But anyways, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Hope you enjoyed this one at least. Hope it was at least entertaining for someone. And as always, peace out.